Where am I? Can I grab this tool top for you? Okay, guys, that's good. I'll just put that over here, so good, okay. Maybe I can there's someone over there. Hey, do you know where I am? Bro, turn around. Wait, someone's here. What's your name? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a name. I'm Clyde. Do you know how to get out of here?
No.
Well, then I will get out of here, and I'll save us both.
I hear you.
Okay. Okay. Gotta get the voice. All right. Do it. Where's my food? I'm so hungry and I want my food!
How is that supposed to...
Sorry, miss. Come on out. Thank you. I'm so hungry. If you waited any longer, oh, please, God. Tim, very mad. Okay, so... Nut. There. Do you know how to get out? Get out for me. Okay, I need to go to Moonlight Falls. I know. I'll just wait here and wait. Oh, there's an exit there, but it's really tall. Maybe I can climb up here. There's these little places there I can kind of jump on there, but it's a little slippery up here, and up here it's actually solid, and I can climb up there, and I can go there, and there, and then move around, so it's not slippery. Hey Adrian, can you come over here and help me pick out food?
Well, thank you for bringing me here, but
we need a place to stay.
I mean, I'm the Lord here, so I can get you a place to stay.
That's what you mean.
Nope, I'm fine. My dad knows me.
But if you say so, come back if you ever need a house. Thanks.
Bye. Oh, everyone's gonna be so worried about me. We need to also improve those gates. Almost anyone can sneak in.
There's my house. I, better go and, Kawhi's gonna be so worried about me. Okay, get ready for this.
Oh my starry galaxies. Kawhi, where have you been? Thank galaxy, you're alright.
Hi, Calista. How have you been doing? I'm so sorry. I've been a little lost. I got kind of... I don't remember exactly, but I'm safe and that's all that matters. How come you're taller than me and I'm older than you? It's not fair. It's not. There's a raccoon on the table. You know, I've actually been through a lot, and I just realized that. I mean, I've got kidnapped, and I've lost my locket. I managed to get my backpack back, and, well, I wonder what people think all the time about why am I always getting into these situations. It's just weird that it's almost always me. It just makes me feel weird that I get into these situations almost all the time.
stars hanging.